One jackass, two jackass, three jackass, and three girls. We are here at the Sunflower Festival. The Sunflower Festival. I never thought in my entire life that I'd say that I'm at a Sunflower Festival, but I am today. Kaliki's on the ones and twos. She's gonna be having fun. We got Liege on the other side too as well. Let's enjoy this adventure. Oh, and Mai's here too.
Acho que é
burro. Os donkeys, Shug.
É burro, não é donkey. Meu donkey é burro.
My mom is not a dog.
Are you guys okay? Why do you do that in the...
Did you like big move, but on the wall?
Yeah, we're just hanging out. Papa Beaks! Hi, baby girl. Are you excited? We're at the Sunflower Festival.
Elites. Yes.
Yeah, it's a billy goat. The beak's getting settled in.
Do you know Shuki wears the other one of these?
It should be with it, is it not?
It should, but it's not.
I'm not gonna do anything bad to you.
Can I take a picture right here?
You may. With the song in the background, we vlogged here before. Yeah. We actually came here when we first started going out. And that was 2 years ago. It's this footage.
Grab one? I'll grab one.
Mm-hmm. Got pumpkins. Can you tell them exactly where we are?
A pumpkin patch.
In the pumpkin patch, decided it was the last weekend to be able to come to the pumpkin patch, and somebody got us here anyway. And now it's this footage with Babik. Yay! It's not a pumpkin patch this time around, it is a sunflower this time around. She's excited, she wants to keep it rolling, she needs to chill, just chill.
See the way you're taking care of your mama, the way you're taking care of me. The way you light up any room, girl, you're what this world should be. Tomorrow, tonight, the rest of my life, I wanna be the man you want me to be. So starting right now, girl, tell me everything you need. I just wanna wake up every day here in this bed. Never leave, I love you, left unsaid. It might take 100 lifetimes to do, but baby, I just wanna be good as you.
Someone's even one of
trying to take a selfie. The Sunflower Festival here in Richmond has been nothing short of amazing. This has been an experience. I've never actually been to a Sunflower Festival. We've been to the pumpkin patch, we've been to corn mazes, we've done it all. But the Sunflower Festival here in Richmond is definitely something you guys should check out. And I believe it's gonna run till the end of August and roll right into September. So everything will be in the description down below. Go show these guys some love. If you're an Instagrammer, maybe you want some amazing shots, you're a photographer, maybe you just want some family photos, whatever it might be, this is the place to come. Here, the Richmond Sunflower Festival is what I'm gonna call it until the name is in the description or on the screen, right? Ding, here.
Me and Louise, we never had much luck. Just a couple of kids with a lot of love. We laid our fortunes on her daddy's old farm. We didn't see how dirt could do such harm. The seasons came and the seasons left. The only thing that changed was the shape of her dress. She said, "You're a good man, I'll have your child." can't raise a living thing on this cursed old ground. We laid a sheet on the piano keys, crying, good Lord, please, please, back to things.
Shuggie and I have had some photos. Is that Shuggie in the background there? Shuggie! What are you thinking about the Sunflower Festival?
I think it's beautiful.
You think it's amazing?
Yeah.
I think, and I was telling everybody that it's going to run till, I think, till the end of August or so. Yeah, so come check it out. Sure. Did you enjoy your photos and stuff?
Mm-hmm.
You get what you needed?
I guess so.
Yeah, what about Babiki?
Yeah, Babiki didn't help that
no,
much.
No, Babiki didn't really do much. But you know what? When she's older and she watches this video, she'll be like, my pie, can we please go back to the Sunflower Fest? And we'll say, yes, yes.
Yes, Babiki.
Yes, we will, Babiks.
Yes.
For now, the adventure continues here on Life with Buzz. Are you beaching it?
Yeah, I'm trying to take a photo because the lights look so nice.
Yes, it does.
But I look funky.
Yes, you do.
You're hooch.
Yes, I am. And in a couple months, we come back here for these little guys in the bushes. We're coming for you, pumpkins. We're coming for you. Where's Pumpkin at? You're a chapped little girl.
She has like red nosy.
Yeah, you're always so chapped.
Why is your chapped? Those are my cuties. Hello, Popeye there.
Oh, you definitely got Popeye's eyebrows.
Hello, Popeye.
You look close. Hi. How are you? You okay? How are you? From one jackass to another. Hi. So what do you think? You like this place? Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Okay.